CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 2.5, Compare and Contrast Storage Types. Optical Drive. An optical drive is a type of local device storage where digital data is stored optically on a spinning disk. Optical drives are classified based on the type of optical disks they can read and write to. The three main types of optical disks are CDs or compact disks, DVDs or digital versatile disks, and Blu-ray disks. As for how an optical drive works, it consists of a tray or slot where you insert the disk. When you insert a disk, the drive uses a laser beam to read the data stored on the disk's surface. The laser scans the disk, reflecting off its surface, and the drive interprets the reflected signals as digital data, such as audio, video, or computer files. Similarly, when writing data to a disk, the optical drive uses a laser to etch or burn information onto the disk's surface. This process creates pits and lands on the disk that represent the data being written. Once the data is written, it can be read by any compatible optical drive. Another topic worth discussing with regard to optical disks is their storage limits. According to the CompTIA official study guide, the maximum storage limit for a CD is 700 megabytes. That is roughly 74 minutes of uncompressed stereo digital audio. The maximum storage limit for a DVD is approximately 17 gigabytes. And the maximum storage limit for a Blu-ray disc is 128 gigabytes. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.